This is like wool liner. More wool there. The inside has wool all the way down. And then on the inside, this is double layer. Outside layer, inside layer. It feels like it fits until I like go like this, and then it gets tight. It gets real tight. But if I kind of like lift my arms up and then bring it down and kind of go like that, I get all the room I want. But maybe it's it's really tall. It's a large jack of box one. This jacket is like from 1940, which is weird. This is called an officer's jacket trench coat. It's all the way buttoned up. Has these things. Now I notice it has some wear on it. I don't know, I feel like a pimp in this or something. Like I'm an officer or something. This is a real wool felt hat. It says real wool, made in America. It's got the band on it. I even got the boots. There's the boots to go with it. I'm your special private eye investigator. I'm your cowboy, motherfucker. I'm your post-apocalyptic zombie, motherfucker. Look at these post-apocalyptic zombie boots. The leather. Look at that leather. I got wool liner. Wool on the inside. This jacket here was made in the 1940s. This jacket is an officer trench coat that was made in the 1940s, and it's still, like, it's pretty cool, like, army trench coat from the 1940s, like, what the hell? Thank you. This is a wool liner. That's the warmest thing there is. They're just muddy. I was watching this outdoor cooking shit. I'm watching this like survival with bushcraft. No, that's not the person's name. That's like, I was watching this guy. He like carries a hatchet in the woods and he does like this bushcraft shit. And he was like, you need to get a Dutch oven. So I was like, I'm gonna buy me a Dutch oven.
Watch this.
Dutch oven. I bought the Dutch oven thing. This was $10. This was $5. This is the lid stand. You put the lid on that. The lid. This is what you pick the lid up with. That was 10. That's 5. Together we're 15. I got a Scout Dutch oven cookbook. Here's the lid. It's a number 12. It has the real curves. It's a real Dutch oven. Not no fake shit. And I paid $16 for it, the Dutch oven. And I paid $15 for all the extra shit. I bought the book. I don't know how much I paid for the book, like $10. Here's the Dutch oven. I bought another Dutch oven for $15. I cleaned it and re-seasoned it and sold it for $30. So I'm already making my money back on my Dutch ovens. That basically paid for this one for free. And besides all the other shit. Look at it. It's fucking huge. Yeah. Ain't no joke. And how thick this book is. Scouts. It says right here, it's a $17 book. I bought this and this. This was $5. $10. So, if you did have to bug out, and it's getting cold, I also have a wool blanket. I keep it right here. I found my wool blanket in the trash. Apparently there was a richer elderly woman that died, so they threw a lot of her stuff away. Guess they didn't want it. And one day there's this big blanket just laying outside, and I said, if that's wool, I'm taking that. And I went outside, and you do a little burn. You take some of it and you burn it, and if it's wool, you'll know. And so it was wool, and I'm like, this is a good camping blanket, and wool, it don't go bad, especially if some older woman that took care of it had it. It looks perfect. And I did camp in it with the rain once. In the rain, it was drizzling, and I slept in it, and it was kind of cold, and I was really warm in that thing, even damp. It's in here. I better open it up. It's wet. I'm glad I checked on it. I took it camping again, and it rained the whole time, and this thing's dripping wet. I'm glad I checked it. This is it, though. It's got the edges on it. And these things are expensive. This is like a queen size, too. Man, it's heavy. Oh, it's so heavy. It's big. Lay it out to dry. Man, that thing needs cleaned. It got wet. I should probably go and have it dry cleaned. Little washers. Nothing can indistinguish the richness and flavor of a honey brown. Honey brown. Oh, honey brown. Honey brown. Holy fuck. Blah. why is the boat shaking? There's like big waves and shit.
Oh wait, that's me, I'm drunk.
Whoa, big wave, whoa. The tidal waves are surging, oh shit. Okay, it's finally gone. Oh my god, I crushed a beer in like a matter of seconds. I'm like the fastest fucking drunk there is.